When I think about Manu Ginobili, I think about greatness. And most importantly, EUROSTEP.
The EUROSTEP.
Everybody that makes that move now, you know, knows that historically they got it from Manu Ginobili.
G-League, he said it was a very humbling experience. Oh, nice Euro step from Doncic. Trying to use as much clock as they can. Jokic springs free.
That's one of the greatest moves, whether it's Kareem's hook shot, Manu's Euro step might be right up there with him.